Christ. I'm too goddamn numb from these fumes. I know that ain't the reason why I'm descending into a surreal trance at 3 o'clock in the morning, having a conversation with a lukewarm bowl of New Jersey clam chowder. I believe sanity is a progeny of madness.
It's like Walt Whitman used to say, fuck them if they can't take a joke.
When the hell did he say that?
It's true.
What am I doing here again?